Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be taking on the Street Fighter Alpha 2 arcade tower with Charlie. And our first stage takes us to Thailand. Charlie versus Adon. Now, if I'm right, yeah, Charlie is kind of like the Guile character. Just gotta time everything with him. Ooh. Yeah, I don't expect me pulling off too many super combos with Charlie. I'm not really a user of characters like him. Chun-Li is like an exception though, but when it comes to people like Charlie and Guile, that's probably where I'll probably more than likely not pick them. Let me see something here. Cause I re- Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not really good with Charlie. Just gonna get him out of the way. One more down, on with the war. Next stage, Japan. Charlie versus Sakura. Ooh. We both had little special kicks on our heads. Oh, wow. Ooh. No health. I wouldn't be saying that. One hit and you would have been knocked out. Ooh, almost got a custom combo finish. One more down, on with the war. Next stage, England. Charlie versus Birdie. Hungry, huh? Ooh. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was a chip. Ooh. Show some respect and maybe you keep breathing. Are you threatening the soldier boy? Rematch. Come on, don't make this too easy for me. I think I got your timing down there, birdie. Oh, I actually got a super combo off with him. Ooh. He chained that into a throw. Get over there. Ooh! I tried to get a super going. There we go. I knew that just throw the light ones at you. One more down, on with the war. That's that army mentality. Too strong, eh, Charlie? Next stage, India. Charlie versus Dal Seam. Ooh. Yep, I think I know how to get you. What a backbreaker. Ooh, a swift uppercut. He got you just within your name, Charlie. I wouldn't be saying that. Be all that you can be, scumbag. You're calling him a scumbag? Oh, wow. Next stage, USA. Charlie versus Ken. I still can't believe Ken actually knows the, knows the commandos. So a jab, so light attacks are just cherry attacks, huh? Yeah, like I said, I'm not expecting too much in terms of super combos with Charlie. One more down, on with the war. You know you hurt the brother-in-law of your best friend, right? Next stage, USA! Charlie versus Guy. I'll take that. I'll take that. I don't care. Chip, I will take that. Yeah, that was actually well played. I saw an opening to attack, but he countered. One more down, on with the war. Next stage, Thailand. Charlie versus Sagat. Had to strike fast, didn't you, Charlie? Man, his tiger uppercut is killing me. Yeah, he got me on that one. And that was a level 3. Got smart on how I could get close to him.
Do not challenge what you cannot defeat.
rematch. Charlie versus Sagat. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I was about to go for a super. I thought for sure I'd been able to jump right over that. Rematch. Ooh, a belly to back suplex. That knocked the taste out of your mouth, didn't it, Sagat? There we go. Gotta get him before he gets you, eh, Charlie? Are you always so slow? Final stage, Venezuela. Ooh. Charlie versus M. Bison. Lord Bison, Commander of Shadaloo, you are under arrest. By whose army? I order you to surrender now. Our helicopter is arriving in 5 minutes. Interesting. That'll be the last 5 minutes of your life. Oh, yeah, that was a chip. I thought I could slam him before he'd do that, before he throw me. Crap, he got me. You were almost entertaining. Rematch. I'm gonna slam you on that big fat head of yours again. I missed with my uppercut. Oh, wow. You cannot fight destiny. The world will be mine. There was no sign he was going for his Psycho Crusher and he caught me with it. He tricked me! Leave my sight. Right in that bread basket, buddy. He went knee press nightmare on me. Weird. Why is it that why I fight him here, but yet not in Brazil, where his stage is? Oh. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. Backbreaker. How you like that? Ooh. I don't get how he's able to catch me with two regular uppercuts like that, but yet in that same situation, I can't catch him. I wish I was able to skip that. Right? How you like my army boot right in your face, Bison? Right to the chin. You and your three-hit Psycho Crusher. Ooh. There, how you like that? Right in the gut. Get up. Tell me everything you know. What's your connection to the army brass? Who put you up to this? Talk! What? No! Why? He's dead. Commander Bison, should we send a recon unit to confirm his death? No. No one could survive that fall. Even if he is alive, he won't be back. Now he knows that everyone has a price. And ironically, that's the exact scene That led to Street Fighter V. That's the exact scene. Hello. Well, that was Charlie's Arcade Ladder. I hope you guys enjoyed it. What can I say? Running out of Street Fighters here, folks. If you enjoyed the episode, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Ring the bell to turn on all notifications for my channel and to be notified every time I upload a video. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check. If you need more gaming content, check out the video in this playlist on the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. And remember, folks, the next fighter is chosen by you. Until next time, everybody. See you later. I hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, share, and subscribe for more. Thanks.